Simulation reference models are virtual cloud-based simulation models which represent all aspects of a building to enable accurate prediction, control and decision making in the building. The models themselves accurately reflect a building's dynamic energy performance, which is achieved through fine-tuning of models, which is known as calibration, to reflect the actual building performance. They're updated with live BMS data through the cloud to continuously adapt to the building as it evolves. Once you have an accurate simulation reference model of the building, you can then carry out highly accurate forecasting, which incorporates the actual and forecast weather and building occupancy and all those different parameters. And that then allows for advanced optimization, control and decision making, which was carried out in the Energy and Time project.
My name is Bogdan Onose. I work at ICPE. ICPE is a large company, a Romanian large company, founded in 1950s. So we have 65 years of experience in mainly in electrical field, but also in renewable energy. Our main role is regarding the demo building in Bucharest, one of the four demo buildings in the project.
During Energy in Time project, a series of improvements were done to the HICPE demo building. The improvement consists of updating the building energy management system with advanced monitoring and control characteristics to comply with the project objectives. Two pilot areas, Pilot Area North and Pilot Area South, were created with full monitoring control capabilities in order to have an in-depth view of the system and changes that occur during operation.